As that is the Blade Surge, and Kingan is just dead.
The one upside of this Atlas is that in the previous game, we had to wonder where did all the T1 money come from? It was a question that we did not find the answer to. And I was like, you know, I've studied some tax law back in my day. Maybe we can use that. We have to find a solution. But in this game, it's very obvious. Because that's now two kills. Kara's like, I didn't want that kill!